Only three teams going through. Clean exchanges for Great Britain and the U.S. Jamaica had some serious trouble here, but they hang on. Great Britain, the United States, and Jamaica earn three automatic spots into the final.